Hey there, Mike Dunn, Editor-in-Chief of Tabletop, and I've got something very special to tell you about. It's a new crowdfunding campaign from GUIcube. It's called The Tomb of Gaizengax. It's a tribute to Gary Gygax and many of the legends that created the wonderful game that we all love to play. The link is right down here. Go hit it up, back it, you can't go wrong.
Hey, this is Richard with Gamingtrend, and today we're gonna unbox and assemble the X-Chair X2 K-Sport Mesh Management Chair. Thank you.
The instructions for step four on here incorrectly state that you have to use four screws, two on each of these, but it's actually only one. It just goes straight down here into the model. Again, step five here says that you need three screws for the back, but it's actually four, two on each end. I think these instructions were just made for multiple X chairs. All right, this chair comes with the Elemax system, which allows you to heat, cool, and massage in the chair using this right here. And you can turn it on. You can change the intensity. And you set it to pulsing. This turns it on heat. And that actually turns on fans to help cool. You can feel the air coming through.
Thanks for watching and stay tuned to GamingTrend.com for the full review.